I'm a party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. You like to do drugs too, she in love with guns too. They say you too piped up, but I think that I love you.
Season 1, episode 2. To be continued.
I'ma take this money and I'ma put it in my bank account.
What, baby?
What,
you want something or do you want to go home? What do you want? Oh, Lord, look where we landed.
Tiffany!
DJ, don't you have to apply?
Go to the board.
Tiffany!
Today, I'm going to make a movie with all my...
Let's go, baby.
Part 2. Give me your phone.
Oh, Lord,
You already know. Now watch this, I'm about to lick that thing out her hand. I told you she's gonna lick that, what you call it, the laptop too.
I'm not playing.
Where is it? Girl, stop, you was acting so dumb.
Someone said that.
Hey guys, yeah, I got Starbucks.
I really go on the grass, DJ.
Oh snap, Madison and Snake.
There might be puddles in the grass.
You got in trouble, and I didn't.
So
my
friend,
how many allowance money? And she didn't even say thank you. Madison, you was the one who snitched on me and that was wrong. So I'm gonna tell mom that you snuck a boy in the house and
all you guys,
that
so
you stole
you
some of her makeup.
To stay a little longer
and
have fun, but
you stole something
wet,
from Walmart
like wet,
without even paying for it.
Puddles and stuff on the ground. Ooh.
How do you know that?
I guess we're gonna walk
into
Neiman Marcus. The kids wanted to come to the mall. So
it
took
a
year.
You want
to go
out
of Neiman
Marcus?
Well, we'll just go to both places since we're
anyways,
here right now.
I
want to see what type of swag do they think about
so
getting
if you
out
could
of
tell
here.
Mom to give me my stuff
but
back,
you gonna get him something out of here if he asks for it?
I won't tell them that you stole something from Walmart.
No
lie, John.
No
lie,
John.
And you stole going to have and you stole some of her makeup. So, let's get to getting because.
Yeah, girl.
Well, first of all.
You like this? But you like this shirt?
Mom told me I can
oh, look at
this. Second of all.
They don't have your size in there.
And I
like this
outfit. So though.
I like this
outfit.
I like this outfit.
So
if you
tell
y'all comment down below if
y'all
like
that
outfit.
Because you
see
already
boy
got
rocking that.
Rubble.
These kids are too
hard. Listen, just find a way to get my phone back, and then we'll be
I could say no
and
to you.
If you
I could say yes to me. I could say yes
you.
To me, bro. I like this best.
This is for the kids.
And
I could say no to Don. So
I
this is not the kids
phone,
section, so we'll
tablet,
be back. Look at this one. Musically.
Mom's gonna take the TV out of my room. She gonna barrel
what
the
this is
thing.
Oh my God.
Seizure.
So do
it.
First of all, you're not finna tell me what I'm about to do if I didn't say I was gonna do it. So, and I told mom and already know that you already skip school.
Oh, they got the burner over here too.
And
no,
I'm telling
I'm
mom because no, I'm gonna tell her myself that you skipped school and
okay,
I said I stole something from Walmart, but she really didn't care because
stuff.
It was just a sour candy spray. You are so annoying.
Thanks for watching. Let's see if episode 3 is gonna come out. Bye.
I'm not afraid to let go. You decide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah.